Hi, cyber students. This brief video will give you some guidelines on how to complete your personal thought question in the reflection blog at Weebly. So when you first log in, you'll see that there are several options, and your personal reflection questions are actually in the chapter reading guides. So if you click on chapter reading guides and go to your first chapter, which is chapter 1, Wellness, you'll notice that there are three or four questions that generally are in purple, which would be your personal thought questions. And you can actually select which one interests you and enter that information in the reflection blog. The easiest way to do that is to just click on the PTQ that's linked, and it will take you to the reflection blog page. And once you're in the reflection blog page, it will actually give you some more information about how to blog. And if you mouse over the reflection blog area, you need to select your section number. There will eventually be five sections, so you need to know which section you are. And if you don't know, you can go back to Blackboard and look, or your course schedule, and click on your appropriate section. And once you come in, you'll see that right now there are two. One's a check-in, and then the next blog would be the Chapter 1 Personal Thought Question for Wellness. And when you come in to actually post your information, you can either click on the question or click on the word comment, and you'll get a little page, and you can leave your name. You don't need to leave your email and your website, so you would leave your name, and then you just put your cursor in the text box and type. Once you're done, hit submit. It's as simple as that. So take some time and look at the different areas in the reflection blog. We've got some widgets that talk about current health events and some polls. So you can do a lot of things at actually the Weebly site. If you want to get back to the main page, you can click on Home. Or if you want to go back to the reflection blog, again, you can just mouse over, click on your section, and you're right back to where we started. Hope this is helpful. See you in cyberspace.